Pulock at the line. Now for Barzell. Looks out high again. And Pulock, a shot lost at Kyrou. You won't catch him on a breakaway, folks. He's in the clear. Kyrou. And at the goal line. And it goes in. I think Barbashev will knock it in. And it's 5-0.
It's a breakaway after a nice pass by who else? Justin Falk. And he runs out of real estate when he goes to the forehand. And at that point, it looks like it was lodged between the left skate and the post there. But it is along the goal line. And you can see Shen's coming in for the rebound. Shen's on the top part of your screen. But then Barbashev fights off Pulock.